G'day, I'm Gav.
And I'm Kat.
And we're Nthusiast. And this is why.
This is my 2019 i30N Fastback. It was performance blue, but now it's pink. Hot pink. I bought it because I was looking for a new car. My husband gave me a limit. This was not in the limit. then he said, oh, but you could have that. And I said, well, that's not in the limit. And he said, well, I'm sure we could make it fit. So I got one. And then a week later, he goes, I want one too. I said, well, off you go. So we got two in 2 weeks. Since then, well, as long as it's pink, I don't really care. But we, this car has 18 SSR, black SSRs, wheels. We've blacked out the N badges with the little overlays, resonated delete. We've also painted the strut brace blue, performance blue, and that's about it. It's mostly cosmetic because, well, check out what he's done. I love it because she's pink and she goes fast and she pops and she bangs. I love when you go to a set of lights and you make it quiet and you take off and then the next set of lights and you turn it on N mode and all of a sudden it's really loud and the looks on people's faces when they get really confused. My best driving experience so far has been probably that when we did the last N drive at Eastern Creek. That was amazing, just going on the track with like all the other N's and just having a whole day of just driving. It was amazing. If I had one road and one passenger, it would definitely have to be the N ring. I would have said my husband, but he didn't say me. So probably pink the singer, because I'm all about pink.
And this is my 2019 i30 Fastback N. And I brought mine because my wife brought hers and I got jealous. So since the last time I've seen you guys, I've added a G25 550 aftermarket turbo kit from Dynamotive, and I've added Shockworks coilovers, tinted tail lights, and so I've just had this dyno tuned at Dynamotive. We managed to get 300 kilowatts at the front wheels. Pretty impressive for a 2 litre. I love it even more now because as soon as you put your foot down, it hammers, can still put it back into sixth gear and cruise, and it turns heads everywhere you go. So my best driving experience, at the moment I've only just picked it up from being tuned, but I'm heading to the N Festival at Winton this weekend, so I'm definitely excited to unleash its power and see what it can do. One road, one passenger. Probably now I would, probably still the same as last time. I'd take Richard Hammond, Great Ocean Road maybe, or probably take the wife around a track somewhere, give her a bit of a fun experience.